Few understand that procrastination is our natural defense, letting things take care of themselves and exercise their anti-fragility.